today's topic comes from an email that I saw yesterday where somebody was asking about where to get audio for the background for their videos. And one of the easiest ways that I know without stepping on anybody's copyright toes is to go to YouTube. If you don't already have a YouTube account, just log into your work email, come up here on the upper right hand side where you see the little waffle with the Google apps, and go to the YouTube icon. If you click it, it'll walk you through if you don't already have an account. I do already have an account, so I'm not going to worry about that. I'm actually just going to jump over to my YouTube channel. So here's my YouTube channel. There's two ways that I can go about getting music. One is if I've already uploaded a video, I can go and edit it within YouTube and add some music. The other way is that I can just go to YouTube's audio library and download music, which is usually what I do. But let me show you. If I go to the right here, just click the Manage Videos button, then it takes me into YouTube Studio. Notice all these icons along the left-hand side. I want to scroll down, get myself out of the way since I was blocking that right here. I see a little music icon. If I click on this music icon, it says audio library and it takes me to the audio library and that's it. I search through, I can listen to different music. So I probably don't want something called awful, but I can listen to it and decide whether or not that's something that I'd like to use. If it isn't, I move on to something else. I can just keep scrolling through here and looking and sort of randomly trying them, or I can do a little bit of a search up here under the filter. Let's say that I want to look for something a little more upbeat. So under mood, I could look for something that's bright and happy. Let's say that I do that and it reduces my searches. Then I can just go to something, I don't know, let's try Sunny Travel. That sounds fun. And if I decide that I like it, then I go to the far right and I just click download. Notice under license type, the second to the last column, if it has the little YouTube symbol, it's the YouTube audio license. You're free to use this audio track in any of your videos. No attributions required, so that's going to be the most open. Once in a while when you're going through here, you'll see instead a Creative Commons license, which means you can still use it, but probably you have to just give attribution at the end of your video. So I just go ahead and download that. It downloads it as a file, saves it off to my computer, and now I have it on my computer and I can use it for whatever I want. I tend to do that because I edit my videos outside of YouTube. I use Camtasia. If you use some other movie editor, you might go through here and make yourself a collection of different likely sounding soundtracks. But what you can do instead is directly edit something and add the music to it here inside YouTube. So I'm gonna again go back to my channel. I am going to look at my videos. Allow me to find one that is just a really short one that I uploaded from my phone. It's like 12 seconds. I just did this to show in a workshop how you would upload a video from your phone. So it's really the only reason I have it in here, but it doesn't have any soundtrack. It just has a sound on it from when I had recorded it from my phone. So the cat sneaking out of the room, he manages to escape. So if I scroll down a little bit, there's a button here that says edit video. If I click on edit video, that takes me into the video details here. And if I scroll through these icons, right here, I see kind of a little clapboard. It says editor. So I'm inside the video details. I want to go to the editor. I'm going to post a second video today that tells you other kinds of things you can do within the YouTube editor. The only thing I wanted to show you is where to get the music. So I have my video here. It doesn't have any audio except for what was recorded on my phone. So I want to add, right here, you see the music symbol. I want to add a track. And then it brings up the same kind of search that I saw before. So you can see the license type, whether it's a YouTube or whether it is Creative Commons. I am going to search for something. Let's say this is a sneaky cat. I want to look for something where the track title contains sneaky. So this first one's a YouTube license. I can use it openly. I don't have to even do attribution. But the second one, this sneaky snooper, has the Creative Commons license, and I would have to at least give the attribution at the end. But I'm gonna use this sneaky business. You know, I can listen to it and say, yes, I like it. I'm going to click add, and now I have music. So I've added my track, and now if I play, then I can see my super spy sneaky cat trying to get out of the room and escaping. And that's it. So now I can hit save. Save the changes. Yes. And now I'm going to have a video that has music in the background. So you can either, again, just go straight to the audio library and download a bunch of tracks that you can use later. Or if you have a video that you've uploaded that needs some music, you can bring it in here and add that. That's it. YouTube, free, easy. You should try it out.